said there were records of Dagon visiting a lab on this moon. It says Kree written all over it. Okay, so not that way.
I really think there's something past the abyss.
Centauri Kree does.
I suppose that's enough for the Council.
Operational after all this time. Stay alert. We need to find that lab.
Facility status activated. Array status deactivated.
Feeling? Yeah, me too. This. That's how you do it.
Hostile spotted. Successful.
Reloading power!
then, bud.
Come on, buddy.
Buddy.
Scanning. Sector 5 Epsilon. No anomalies. Scanning. Sector 5 Zeta. One anomaly. The sky is broken. We've been attacked.
Done yet. We can do this.
Ready, BD? Buddy?
Says there's something here. Who am I to question it? It is to have something to fight. Ravis won't be too happy if you get any closer. So run along, Jedi.
That hit the spot. I bet Z can get the data off this disk. Okay, I'll look.
make sure the way is sealed. Not even that Jedi scum.
Target is a coward.
That's right. We should send word, let them know.
Sounds like they're defending something important up ahead. This moon apart. Huh? Heavy duty. Don't think I can move it. Droids. Left alone here for centuries. Until the raiders came. We should get these back to Cordova.
Promised something interesting, and here you are, right on time. I'm so glad.
This thing's got your name all over it.
about time. You don't look good.
I'll go. I'm the best pilot for this mission, and you know it.
Every ship we've sent into the Abyss has vanished without a trace. We'll go together. I cannot let you take the risk alone.
This is your invention. No one else understands it. You're the only one who can guide me back.
All right. I'll record the passage and make sure you return to us.
Another memory.
About that crater as we were coming in? Well, crater is putting it lightly.
Next, let's go to...
Think Cordova can make some sense of that tech Cal found?
Are you kidding me? That guy is as sharp as they come. I can't wait to see Cere again. I owe her big time. She fronted me the credits for Pyloons.
How much do you owe her, Greez?
2,000 credits, give or take. Maybe I'll make Granny Pyloon's famous casserole and she'll forget all about it.
For 2,000 credits? That better be one hell of a casserole.
We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down.
I agree, but how can we be sure it's safe? We cannot.
The network's resources are stretched thin, and some local leaders are unwilling to accept the risks.
How can we convince them? Many fear that accepting refugees will put a target on their back.
Cal, you're back. Did you find anything?
Think so.
Good. Cordova will be glad to hear it.
I can't believe Master Cordova is really here. All that time following in his footsteps.
I have enjoyed getting to know him. I've never met a Jedi with a better sense of humor.
You've only met me and Cere.
That's right.
Cordova said he found you while he was seeking other Jedi survivors.
Yes. Hard to believe that fate brought us together once again after all this time.
Could have used that luck when we were hunting for the holocron.
I know. Luck or fate. I'm just happy my master is alive and here with us.
Yeah.
And determined as ever to tend to the Jedi legacy and resist the Empire.
This is a smart operation Cere's put together.
Why do you say that?
All this rock? Natural shielding against sensors.
Yeah, and if anyone makes it past all that, the Anchorites have plenty of holobooks to throw at them.
You can see how Cere's managed to evade the Empire for so long. She makes her own luck, keeping so much of her power held back to achieve a larger goal.
Yeah. There's definitely more to her than meets the eye.
You two have that in common.
A strange device. This one seems to be a duplicate. Both have been damaged by lightsabers.
Wasn't me. This time.
Perish the thought,
You think you can fix it?
I don't know. But I will certainly try.
Master Junda, the Empire is nearing Pilgrim Sanctuary.
Is it a strike force?
No, an excavation team.
Good. They don't know about the safe house.
Yet.
Safe house?
Hidden in the ruins. Have we begun evacuations?
They're already underway, but Brother Armaius isn't responding.
Armaius has the communication codes.
If they capture him, they could put the entire hidden path at risk.
I know the ruins. I will go.
I'm coming with you.
Bode? You know what? I think I should stay here. Make myself useful.
I could use a research assistant.
Bring back Armaius.
You got it.
And no heroics!
With this one? No promises.
I think she was talking to you. Is the safe house far?
No, but we will need a spammel to get there. They gather near the base. Follow me.
What was this place?
An old Anchorite monastery. Impressive, isn't it? We should not delay. The Empire is threatening Pilgrim Sanctuary. Pilgrim Sanctuary is an ancient temple. Cere and Master Cordova chose it as the Hidden Path's safe house. We knew one day the Empire would come. Just not so soon. Crossing is on the other side of the desert.
This way, Master Junda. We are nearly there. So, what do you think?
It's old, abandoned, and in the middle of nowhere. It's perfect.
Focus.
You look peaceful when you do that.
You were watching?
Perhaps.
Here's our ride. Hang on, BD. Let's hope this spammel doesn't abandon us.
Don't hold a grudge, Cal. It's not you.
Giddy up!
Let's try to avoid unnecessary attention.
It won't be easy when the desert's littered with imps.
Then we will deal with them together.
How many safe houses does the path have left?
I do not know. But I suspect there are not many.
That's it. Stay safe, you hear? Going.
Do you see those flags? That is our destination.
Have you come across the Narcus anchorites, friend?
I have. They gave me water and a warning. Beware the central isopters. For they trade only in death.
That's good.
Right.
buddy.
How is the desert treating you, BD?
He likes it out here.
Thank you, buddy.
And help them hide from the Empire. That eventually led me to the path.
Sometimes I wonder if destroying the holocron had any impact.
We protected the children on that list. But there are others.
And the Empire is still hunting them down.
Just so. We must protect those we can.
Sears base.
Yes. They are ancient security mechanisms. A remnant of those who came before. When the Empire arrived, the anchorites began to use these.
Old tech is less conspicuous.
Exactly.
Huh?
Well done. Shall we continue?
The safe house is in there?
Yes. The temple is abandoned and well fortified.
Perfect place to hide from the Empire.
So we thought.
We'll find Brother Armias.
I hope so. We will take the back route. It is the fastest way.
That looks like trouble.
At least there's two of us. One for each of its claws.
Things.
Did you find the way to Tanalore?
Not yet. But we found some devices from the High Republic. Master Cordova's inspecting them now.
Cere and her master are quite aware. They've been a vital asset to the path since they joined us.
Did you come across any other Jedi on your travels?
No, Cal. If I had, I would have contacted you.
Thank you.
A shortcut to Cere's base.
Fire's closing in.
Let's split up. I will slow their progress. We'll regroup near the temple.
Hey, Merrin! Watch yourself out there.
I'll be doing the watching, Cal.
Just you and me again.
Careful not to touch anything here. Don't want to wake the dead. Devoted to the very end, but to what cause? Stuck the landing. Thanks so much, buddy. Brace yourself, BD. This remind you of Zeppo 2? Make that. Too windy. Gotta block the wind somehow. almost like music. Do something about that. What kind of pilgrims came out here anyway? Imagine crossing these gales just to find a safe place.
Guess you can't put a price on sanctuary. Merrin mentioned this was the back route, right? Hope Cere's got another way for these refugees. They've been through enough. That should give us some cover. Clear. Keeping busy. Why didn't the Empire give us a nickname? Stim BD? That's so much better. Yeah, definitely Merrin's work.
Keep your eyes on
Protect me. Help! Falling behind.